chance to invade my stance. I sit stiff with a candlestick in the thick of the bush as I push with machete, cutting off vines between my feet. I ponder feet, people only get in the way of my creativity flow, so I get high, turn on machines and watch the lights glow. My mind grows in awkward dynamics, two rainbows for hammocks when the traffic gets too frantic for passing. Congested, gridlocks at a standstill, it's everything I wanna do. So do you, that man, thrill of victory, picture me. Do my best for always, get discouraged too much company. Don't make it past my hallway till the evening, and that's all day. Leaving out my meal times, no escape. I make tapes and pretend they know we feel fine. Backed up like Frisco from Linus without a blanket. Real agitated and dismal. My problems seem minimal to an imbecile who can't be rich. It's too hard, in fact, to explain you can't get too far acting like that. It's no wonder I'm sick on every occasion. Confession takes over my shit, traps me in odd situations. Fucking up relations with my friends, killing patience. In the end, I can't pretend it's not a problem. It's no wonder I'm sick on every occasion. Congestion takes over my shit, traps me in odd situations. Fucking up relations with my friends, killing patience. In the end, I can't pretend it's not a problem. Sometimes I don't even know how I'm gonna sleep. About 20 feet away from someone making a beat. Fleet of bitches in the front room, phone off the hook. Haven't been alone in 8 months, and I'm knowing the chance I took when I strolled to the bathroom to try and cast my body. Why the fuck? Someone's feeling naughty and godly. Circumstances, glances on my back as I engage in a